Yeah. Your worship is what destroys the yoke. Yeah. And God said to tell you, you don't even have to know what's wrong with you. You don't even need an understanding now. In this season, when I give the command, all you need to do is worship.